we have nothing to say. We are speechless right now, and we just want justice. We just want a proper solution of this, because this is not the thing that should happen. This is not human. हम लोग तो सब ह्यूमन है, वी आर ह्यूमन. हम दिस इज नॉट ह्यूमन थिंग दैट वट एवर दिस क्राइम हैज डन, दैट पीपल हैव डन, व्हेवर दे आर बिहाइंड दिस थिंग, दिस इज नॉट ह्यूमन.
यू जस्ट टॉक्ड अबाउट सॉल्यूशन. डू यू थिंक एनीवन राइट नाउ इज थिंकिंग अबाउट सॉल्यूशन?
आई फील एवरीवन इज थिंकिंग अबाउट सॉल्यूशन राइट नाउ, बिकॉज दिस मूवमेंट हैज लिटरली शेकन द एंटायर country. Everyone is talking about it, everyone is fighting about it, and everyone wants justice, because these things are not, you can't accept it, you can't accept this kind of crime in this country in ever, because this is not done. Just not done.
And what do you demand from the authorities, those who are sitting in the
power? I request them that they should come with a strong punishment, that people should think twice, people should think 1,000 times before committing any crime. I just seek this kind of punishment from the my judicial people, my administration, my every government. I just want people should, the victim should get the proper, they should get the respect, they should be the respected, that's the thing there.